I finally felt that wonderful feeling of terror. You know, that feeling that you get when you're up there without a net.
Every minute, every hour, I'm gonna shower you
with love and affection. Look out, baby, I'm coming your direction.
I'm gonna make you love me.
Ooh,
yes, I will. Yes, I will. I'm gonna make you love me.
I can't believe he chose her over you.
Oh, please, he's just more comfortable in his own league. He can do better than that.
But she went out with him.
I don't appreciate you bringing that candy ass in this bar. I'll tell you that. Bad enough Allie hires him for you to bring him into this establishment. Lawyer likes to mark his own turf. I've marked all over this room.
I'll keep that in mind. Will you stop? I'm not kissing you tonight anyway. I have a canker.
It isn't about that. Trust me.
Look at them.
I think they like each other.
Yes, I will. Yes, I will.
Yes, I will.
Yes, I will.
So if you were interested, why did you encourage me to date the father and the son?
Well, I didn't know you were interested. Plus, it would be unethical for a therapist to hit on his patient.
What about a lawyer hitting on his client?
I can only be so ethical.
Larry. Shut up.
Done.
The thing about walking alone, it allows you to reflect on the day. And I couldn't wait to reflect on this one. But I guess that'll have to wait.